It's that Zep, no, she must flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Programmer 724. I have full dragon armor. It's time to flex. Full dragon armor. Full dragon armor. Okay, guys. So today in this video, I'm gonna show you how to create the hot potatoes book. And before the haggit completely ruined. Where is it? Yep, there you go, done. Okay, good. Today I'm gonna show you how to craft the hot potato books. They can like rise the damage of your sword a little bit, but that's a permanent boost. So what we need for it is this: enchanted potatoes. Combine 5 stacks of potatoes to get 4 potatoes. You can go and buy them at the farm merchant, whatever they need. So first, what are we gonna do is then put these things like this, like that, I mean like that, that, and then we're gonna get a big potato, and then we're gonna get the hard potato book like that, and that's how you craft it. And this thing is gonna, as you can see, it is literally telling, combine this book in an anvil with a weapon or armor piece to gain small but permanent state book. That's how you craft it. To take care. And now, before we're gonna end this video, I'm just gonna throw it in the void because I will lose it eventually. So yeah, whatever. I'm just joking. I will never throw it. I wasted the whole year of my life. Okay, guys. See you in another different tutorial video. Leave some comments down below which next tutorial shall it be. Thank you and goodbye.